Thank you. you. Saw the one that. But not by them.
Hey, look, perhaps that's not take it in.
Just
yeah,
back up.
Correct, not even
back up. Everything is sitting there.
So,
did hate the one?
Yes. In deep last?
Yeah.
It's stuck.
What if
it won't? Delete us.
All right. But just
us. It's your little
trick. Oh, you won't.
Hey, look, thanks. I need a button.
Thank you.
be able to use this to build the fire beam.
A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Another gene lock door on the other side.
Concentrate on finding a backup.
Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me.
There's another panel.
I just imagine them
open.
Far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
Frank,
I know. All I did was just script a couple of guitars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal lack.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Large bombs off. Here it comes, far as you nuts.
Just keep being the best at what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Aloy. As you and I are well aware of.
I think my Pullcaster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. Jump. But if I glide... There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. Going down! What's in here? There's data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. There's another locked door. In fact, looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. No, that's not it.
Poor Hades. My man Ted. Hard. Balls, dude. How loud is it out there?
Good morning.
Dude, how loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You mean...
Go. Door. Getting close. Whew. Well, that'll keep me awake. The door from here.
Thank you.
Okay, so much for the
hold for identity scan.
Data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling. This'll be in my stash when I need it. Should be able to access that pod. Got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. We barely expected it. Saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions. Out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
But I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. You found Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plain Zone. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data Pulsar transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh! No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I wish it didn't have
Change
to
plans.
End this way.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can...
No
need! The coupling's holding that thing up.
get you there.
You have all the fun.
Was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it. Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh? Spectres, search.
There's a current. Is it heading for an exit? know how to get out of here. Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plainsong. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine.
But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the...
I need to get it. Okay, all healed up.